Passion of the youth, we are called to